What's up, peoples? Sorry. Almost forgot I started streaming. Let's get everything pulled up. And let's continue here. Okay. Alright. Oh my gosh. I just noticed the title is missing the A at the end of Juliana. That's brutal. I ain't gonna fix it though. Y'all know where we going. Hopefully no lagging in. We're doing the 777 this time with the 300 because I know I'll butter it. And we have the passenger mod out too, so we're going for a little bit of realism today. Okay, that's all ready to go. Let's get it. Gomez Nino. Nino. Over to Juliana. 2 hours, 16 minutes, or 19 minutes. And let's go. Not on yet. Turn that on real quick. Alright, y'all, here we are. Kind of on the grass, but whatever. Nice small little runway. See if the 777 can do it. Said 88. 8,800 feet or something? Should be plenty. Okay. Battery. APU.
Tower Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy IFR to Juliana, ready to copy.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy is cleared to Juliana Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.64.
External power.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy cleared to Juliana Airport as filed. Take off runway 10 climb and maintain 13,000 feet.
Seatbelts.
Departure on 128.6-0664.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.6. Good day.
And unfortunately, I don't have any ground services, which kind of sucks. So I'm going to board instantly. Let's see, it's boarding. Actually, give me a second while I set up autopilot and everything. Okay. There's running out there. We are currently boarding. Board instantly. It's loading 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
There we go with the first announcements.
KLM announcements, guys.
Over enkele ogenblikken geven wij uitleg over de veiligheidsvoorzieningen aan boord. Wij wensen u een prettige vlucht. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Marielle van Enkeldonk and I'm your person on this flight. Welcome aboard this KLM flight. We would like to extend a special welcome to our Flying Blue SkyT members.
And we will get taxi real quick.
In a few moments, we will be explaining the flight safety procedures on board. Heavy, ready to we wish you a pleasant flight.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy taxi to and hold short of runway 10 using taxiway cross runway 10.
And we will do our pilot announcements.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are just waiting for clearance. Hopefully this won't take long. I will let you know if anything change.
Where is my ATC?
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy acknowledge. Last transmission.
Taxiing hold short runway 10 via taxiway cross runway 10 Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just received clearance and we are ready to depart. Apologize for the delay.
Engines are starting. Okay, we have a good engine start. Set flaps 5. And we should be good to go here. Why the announcements are not playing, I do not know.
Dames en heren, de gezagvoerder heeft het zijn van riemen vast aangezet. U wordt verzocht terug te keren naar uw stoel en de riemen vast te maken. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has switched on the seatbelt sign. Please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt.
And we will do our safety announcements.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board this flight. While we are in the middle of this authentic Royal Delft pottery, we would like to explain the safety information on board your KLM flight through the fine art of Delft Blue. Please pay attention to every detail. For your safety, make sure your carry-on luggage is stowed before taxi, takeoff and landing. Small electronic devices may be used at all times when set to airplane mode and secured in your hand or pocket. After you have selected airplane mode, feel free to turn on Bluetooth. Please make sure the device is visible at all times while charging. Charging of electronic devices is not allowed during taxiing, takeoff and landing. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat but call a crew member. In case abnormalities occur, this could be, for instance, a hot device, a device that produces smoke or shows signs of damage. Without hesitation, unplug the device from charging and also alert
Tower
a crew
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy and runway 10
larger
ready for
devices,
departure IFR
such
to
such as
Juliana.
Laptops, should be stowed before taxi, takeoff and landing. Under the seat in front of you. Once the fastened seatbelt sign is off, you may use these devices when set to airplane.
We'll sit here and let the announcements play.
Smoking on board the aircraft is not allowed. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt must be fastened. For your own safety, keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during the flight, even when the seatbelt sign is switched off. To release the seatbelt, just lift the buckle. If there's a sudden decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop automatically in front of you. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Make sure your own mask is well adjusted before helping others. Should we have to evacuate the aircraft over water, there is a life vest located under your seat or under the center armrest. Open the bag and remove the vest. Place it over your head and pull the strap tightly around your waist. When you're outside the aircraft, inflate
Why
your
is
life
that
vest
half
by
on my
the
screen?
Red tank.
I didn't even realize that.
The life vest can be refilled using the mouthpiece. Contact with water will automatically switch on the lights. Emergency exits are located on each side of the cabin, at the front, in the center, and at the rear. In the unlikely event of an emergency evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path to the nearest exit. Leave all your carry-on luggage behind and follow the instructions of the crew. Please take a moment now to locate the nearest emergency exit. Be aware, the exit may be behind you. It's almost time for the final cabin check. Please make sure that your tray table and video screen have been stowed away, that the back of your seat is in the upright position, and that your headrest has been pushed down. Make sure electronic devices are disconnected from the onboard power supply. We encourage everyone to read the safety onboard card located near your seat. At KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, we care about every little detail of your flight safety. If you have any questions, our cabin crew is here to help you. Thank you for your attention. On behalf of KLM Royal Dutch Airlines, we wish you a very pleasant flight.
And there we are. And we will go ahead and tell the cabin crew to prepare for takeoff. Okay, let's continue our taxi onto the runway. We got takeoff clearance, so we're going. Go 10 or 15 flaps for this one. Just be safe. let's get out of here.
Six Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy. Goodbye.
Mobitas
Center, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy is passing 2,600 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, Mobitas Center altimeter 29.86 radar contact. Continue to up knot.
I'll go ahead and turn on auto throttle. The autopilot. Yeah, looks like we're good to go. Vanguardia. That's an interesting one. Oh, where's La Aurora? I should have gone to La Aurora again. I like flying there. That's not it. That's the regional one. Past 10,000 landing lines can come off. Okay. are climbing. We're going to. Grub. Anybody in here yet? That's crazy.
Gezagvoerder heeft het zijn voor iemand vast uitgeschakeld. U kunt nu losmaken.
There we are.
Het is gentleman, ik heb een switched off de seatbelt zijn. Ik ben uit take off je seatbelt.
Even though we're still flying.
Dames en heren, we klimmen nu naar onze kruising.
Climb and maintain flight level 300 Fiji Airlines 503 heavy.
Zodra de gezagvoerder dit doet, bent u vrij om de documenten te verplaatsen. Dank u wel. Het is gentleman, we are climbing to our cruise level. So the seatbelt sign will be switched off. When the captain is done, so you're free to move around to cabin as necessary. Dames en heren, we klimmen nu naar onze kruiswacht. Dat raar zal het zijn voor iemand vast uitgeschakeld worden. Zodra de gezagvoerder dit doet, bent u vrij om de cabine te verplaatsen. Gentlemen, we are climbing to a cruise level. So the seatbelt sign will be switched off. When the captain is done, so you're free to move around to cabin as necessary.
$24,000, and we will turn on the Wi-Fi as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has now turned on the Wi-Fi for you to access. Please check the seat pocket for Wi-Fi information. If you need any assistance, ask for one of our crew members. Thank you.
Passengers are happy. We're about to level off at cruise. And all my windows closed again. Why? The music is starting. There he is, Kageem, what's up, bro? Welcome to the stream, my guy. We'll check him out, bro. I'm definitely gonna need you to be one of my editors, bro, if you wanna get paid a little something. Yeah, I'm eating a quiche. And word, I got you, bro. Just basically, like, the only reason I don't edit myself is because I don't have time for it. You know, I get home from work and I start streaming, so. If you could, like, edit my shorts, maybe even a couple of videos if you wanted to try a little something. For the shorts, all I need is my edits edited to the beat, you know what I mean? Like, to the beat of the song. And then videos, bro, when I start doing videos again, you're free to edit however the frick you want. You can do whatever you want, you can try whatever you want to do, and do whatever. That is, you're free to experiment with whatever. Only thing is we're gonna have to work out some sort of time frame that works for you and me, because you know I upload every day. So we're gonna have to figure out something for videos, at least, what like a good day for you is to edit. And but we'll talk about that on Discord. Alright, man. As long as you're down for the challenge, bro. Welcome to the team, my boy. Cookie, the main man. Alright. 1 to 2 hours a day is perfect. That should be plenty. Wait. Yeah, don't. I mean, I. We gotta focus on me constantly, bro. As long as you have some time to edit and do whatever you gotta do, and then I am chilling. I got you for sure, bro. We will be talking this weekend for sure. Forgot to tell y'all, but we got the passenger mod pulled up as well. And as you can see, all my passengers are green and happy. I mean, it's a passenger mod. It doesn't add real, like, loading passengers into the game like GSX, but, it's a passenger mod, so it basically rates your flights. You have cabin announcements and everything, and stuff that you gotta watch for the passengers. Like, that was somebody. I had to click on that person real quick. Somebody was asking for service. KLM. We got the KLM announcements. Which I'll show you real quick. Cookie. So if I press the seatbelt sign off, this has the best one to choose.
Dames en heren, de gezagvoerder heeft het sein van iemand vast uitgeschakeld. U kunt nu losmaken. Dit is gentleman, ik heb het geswitcht op de seatbelt sign. Ik ben uit de economie
zitten. And that's what the captain says. I mean, do you do anything else besides, like, flight videos? I mean, dude, you have a lot of subs, bro. Like, that should be a motivation right there, bro. You see me, I'm out here with freaking less than half the subs you got. Still grinding. Airbus Aviation. Why do I feel like that dude's been in this chat before? Somebody had aviation something like that. Oh yeah, definitely not. That's crazy. I mean, obviously you can't always expect stuff like that though, bro. Obviously, I want to get to that too. You're already ahead of me. So just keep grinding, bro. Keep grinding. You might have to change up content every once in a while. I don't know. If you ever enjoy, like, doing anything else, like, I don't know, riding dirt bikes or car stuff or something. Playing different video games. Maybe try posting a video about that every once in a while. I mean, your shorts have been like top notch. So, I don't see why they wouldn't be getting more subs. Strange. I get about 2 to 3 subs a day. The past couple of days, I haven't gotten any subs. So that could be the same thing for you, I don't know. You lose 3 a day. That doesn't make much sense. You gotta think of something that would bring in new viewers. Something that people haven't seen before. Like, do a landing challenge somewhere. Just post some random flight sim video on a random landing challenge on some small airport. But an airport that's known. Go get more subs. Now that you have Flight Simulator, bro, you can post videos. So you gotta start posting videos too. That'll bring in more people too. That's probably why the reason I'm still gaining and not losing is because I'm doing shorts and live streams. If I add videos too, then I'm gonna be straight. Laggy, I don't like that.
Vacatia Center, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy,
hey guys,
flight level 300.
Hey guys, it's Zany Heath from Zany Heath Unfiltered. Guess what? Podcasts are now on YouTube Music Hub. So many podcasts. And you can toggle from listening to watching them. Plus, it's all free. So if you're listening to us while you're
definitely got to do all three to get the highest sub count. That's a fact. And shit, us working together with the videos, I'm fine putting credit in the description for you and shit, so you'll get more subs that way as well, and I'm sure I'll probably get more subs too. So us working together alone is gonna get us more subs. Think outside the box, my boy. Obviously, posting in the description that you're my editor and like that the video is edited by you is gonna have people tuning into your channel as well if the edits are good, which I know they will be. So. And I forget who else. Who? Dude, that would be sweet if we had two editors. There's one more person that said he wanted to edit for me. So we have y'all two editing together. Making some banger videos, bro. Hell yeah, you won't get more subs, bro. What you talking about? Oops. Sorry, person, I couldn't get to you in time. Man, you watch, man. You watch what happens in these next couple months, man. Your life is gonna change, bro. Do you have enough, wait, what is it? Hold on. Do you have enough? Watch hours yet to do anything with, like, money? Because you might as well be making money on your videos if you do. Watch hours. Where are you at? Yeah, definitely check, because I'm already getting close. Well, not really close, but like, I'm almost a third of the way there already. Past a third. Nah, that can't be right, bro. That can't be right. Aw, shoot, dude, you know what? That could be right, because you do shorts. I mean, I don't know. That doesn't make sense. It seems awfully low. Once a week. See, you gotta do a little bit more than once a week, then. Dude, I'm at 648 watch hours. Yeah, something don't seem right with that, bro. You have way more subs to me, subs than me. I mean, I post more than you, though. I do post every day. And I do shorts as well. So yeah, see, you gotta be doing a little bit something else. You gotta either start doing videos too, or you gotta start posting way more shorts per week. With tags, you gotta put different tags. Wait, how many short views do you have, though? That's another thing you can check right under the watch hours. Yeah, like, it says, it should say watch hours and then, short views under your eligibility.
I've been here before to say goodbye.
1.4 mil. That's what I kind of thought you would be at. So you're getting close. I mean, if you think about it, bro, if those were like videos or something, you would have already had the views. It's just because you do shorts. So I would definitely suggest posting videos as well. Now that you have points in. I think if I pull up Discord, it's gonna...
Yep.
Yeah, that's obvious. I can see that clearly. Yeah, I mean, honestly, bro, I think if you just start posting videos and shit too, you'll be straight. Well, daily, I mean, not really daily if you can't, just more than once a week. I think I was posting a short every 3 days or something, maybe 2 days. You could do that too, yeah. A future edit would probably be good. Something on like the Overture and like the supersonic planes or something. Well, I would say you should be aiming for at least... Ah, you're good, bro. Go ahead. Go do your thing, man. I'll be right back as well. Alright, y'all, I'm back. What's up, Cooper? I'm good, bro. We still got a while. Why am I lagging? I can't even press them. We're under. We're at about an hour and a half, maybe an hour and 20 minutes, somewhere in there. Plenty of time, bro.
Wait! Let me hit that. Got it.
Bro, they have a 24 Land Cruiser? What? They made a new Land Cruiser, that's crazy. It's $77,000. No, I haven't, Cooper. Why would I look it up? If you're telling me it looks stupid. Why do I feel like we haven't gotten anywhere? God, we got a headwind. What the fuck? What is this? And why does it only have four engines and a small ass wingspan, bro? That shit look. Yeah, I'm good, bro. I'm good, bro. This looks like a meme. What's up, Kuzo? Welcome. I could be a good bro. Stalling this time, dude. go ahead and do that. Does that even mean, Cooper? Saying nothing to him if you do, bro. I don't care if you do or not, but you already know what the consequences are gonna be of that, so. And I ain't giving you any more chances, bro. I'm gonna just be honest with you, bro. I ain't dealing with that shit anymore, bro. for you doing whatever you do, bro. Just be chill, dude. You've been chill the whole time. I don't even see why you'd want to start, dude. It literally makes no sense to me or anybody else, man. Like, the whole time you've been right now, dude. Please don't get me mad right now, bro. Please. I swear to God, bro. It's literally fucking Friday, dude. I don't have time for the nonsense, bro. I really don't. Well, you know what calm means, bro. The way you've been the whole time. Whole time you've been in this stream, be like that the whole time, bro, and it'll be fine. Miami to LAX from Cuso. In the 777-200, I believe. Dude, nothing's... Cooper. Cooper, I can already see you starting. Baked potato, you're right. Aaliyah? Aaliyah? Welcome. New Year. We were doing a long haul this weekend. Probably tomorrow afternoon. A 6 hour tonight. Pretty long. Bro. Welcome, Tom. All good, bro. No worries. Hope you're feeling better. On three, what are we on? 9-1.
here, experience Coachella on YouTube like never before. Watch up to 4 stages live at the same time on your TV. Featuring can't-miss performances from Lana Del Rey, I love her so much, oh my gosh.
Tyler, why is my mouse not showing up?
No Doubt, and I'll be singing that also. Watch now, only on YouTube.
B-52 is pretty dope. Who's that definitely needs to get posted.
503, heavy contact, San Juan Center on 128.65. Good day.
128.65 Fiji Airlines 503 heavy. Goodbye. San Juan Center, Fiji Airlines 503 heavy, flight level 300.
There's two of them on there, are you serious? NASA helicopter too? Interesting. Why? Dude. How do I keep not noticing that the music stopped? Mm. 27 to go, guys. Almost there. Oh, Superstar, I didn't even realize you were here, bro. What's up? Cooper departed. Goodbye, Cooper. See you later. I swear, I was about to say, if that music just stopped again, I was about to get really mad.
All you can do is play the game. Do we say goodbye?
Ooh, boy. Did that just tell me to descend? That didn't just tell me to descend, right? Oh no! Oh no! I just threw my mouse under my table! Ugh. Why is the ATC? Two guys almost ready for descent with the butter machine, the real butter machine, in my opinion. At least in freaking flight simulator.
Yeah.
got a descent coming up on this checkpoint here.
Morning, everyone. Ready for the big meeting?
I have to write this project plan.
I just need to reply to 40 emails. Linda? Oh, their date disappeared. Too many emails, messages, docs. That's why I have Grammarly. It's AI that helps me write faster, better, everywhere. IT just cleared it for the whole company.
I was lost in the dock.
Grammarly, for business. Easier said than done.
Was, I don't know if he is still. Are the same. Turn off Wi-Fi.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Wi-Fi access has now been turned off. Please make sure you have switched off your Wi-Fi on your device. Thank you.
If you have an in-seat video screen, please.
Why is that so quiet?
This is all the way. And we advise you to read the instructions on the safety on board card, and you will find a card near your seat. In the unlikely event of evacuation, leave all your carry-on luggage behind and follow the instructions of the crew.
Down to 3,000.
This Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy. Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy. Goodbye. Juliana approach Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy 3,100 feet.
with watching a musician that can do it all.
It looks like you just destroyed my freaking music.
And song downloads and background play and a whole lot more. That's a lot. Get YouTube Music Premium.
Minutes, cause we about to land. Yeah, we have 3,000 already. We're 16 miles away, coming in. As a matter of fact, I gotta turn on my replay here, cause... Throw me on a random approach right now. Dang, I thought we were gonna get a straight in, guys. Of course not. Uh-oh. What's going on with the mountains? This up and go back up to 200. Man, look at how I'm perfectly lined up right now. Why would it throw me on some stupid approach, dude? That's crazy. can get a nice little flyby. God dang. I was ready for that. I was really ready for the straight in.
Descend and maintain 1,600 feet, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy. Juliana, approach Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, requesting vector to next waypoint.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, continue to D318J, turning and following heading 350.
Continue to D318J, turning and following heading 350, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
The flyby. Who is this? Kuzo, I'm being chased, Kuzo.
Juliana, approach Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
Oh Lord.
Continue to D318J, turning and following heading 285, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
Gears coming out.
Juliana, approach Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, requesting vector to next waypoint. Turn left heading 275 Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
Alright, we'll come back down to 180. Full flaps.
Juliana, approach Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, requesting vector to next waypoint.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, turn left, heading 230.
Turn left heading 230, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
Juliana,
approach Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, requesting vector to next waypoint.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, turn left, heading 205.
Turn left heading 205, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
And I'm gonna start the recording.
Tower on 118.7 Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy. Juliana Tower, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, 12 miles west inbound for DME Zulu runway 10 approach.
Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy, Juliana Tower. Altimeter tree 0.08, wind 084 at 14. Cleared VOR, DME Zulu runway 10 approach.
Cleared VOR, DME Zulu runway 10 approach, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
Please don't start lagging, man. Don't you dare. Alright, here we go, guys. Runway 10, Fiji Airlines 503 Heavy.
Minimum.
terminal's a little firm. Have flared better, but check it out, we'll watch it.
Fiji Airlines 503, heavy exit runway when able.
I mean, at least we didn't lag.
Welkom. Blijf alsjeblieft nog even zitten zodra het bordje storing vast uit is.
What was the
bagagebakken openen en uw
landing speed? Landing rate.
Open uw bagagebak alsjeblieft voorzichtig zodat verschoven handbagage er niet uit kan vallen. En uw telefoon.
It didn't give me a rating, that's crazy. We have 1.08 G's on the landing.
We zien u heel graag snel weer bij ons aan boord.
Somehow.
Wens u een goed verblijf. Of een prettig vervolg van de reis. Welcome to, ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated as soon as the transit of time is reached over. You may collect your belongings from the luggage bins, and please take care when opening the luggage bins so that any hand luggage that may have shifted does not fall out. You may now switch on your telephone and other devices. On behalf of the crew, thank you for flying with KLM, and we hope to welcome you on board again soon. And wish you a pleasant stay or a pleasant continuation of your journey.
Alright, let's see how we did here. Man, I wish we had that first approach though, I would have been straight, dude. Dang it. See us coming in. Oops. don't know, should I do it from the beach side this time? Little tap. Come on, just give me the right spot. I can hear it's coming in. I can't get it. Oh, here we are. Oh, never mind. That's an upside down Cessna. Bouncing. I just want to get like the... Dude, if this plane wasn't here right now... Can't get it. Oh, there it is, right there. Right there. An interesting perspective. I would have liked it if that plane wasn't there. I just wish this flipping Cessna wasn't here. Okay, that's enough, man. Why are you just spawning random planes, dude? I swear this game is out for me. Thank you, Chris. It was decent. Not too bad, not too bad. Let's get taxiing out of the way here. What the heck is floating over here? Fuzo, is that you floating? Seven, 7, 7, 47, yeah. Oh, 777's at the top. Okay. There she is, y'all. Let's see if I can get my jetway tonight. Word. Do we have bangers in theater? Word. Okay, that is connected, and we will start deplaning.
Ladies and gentlemen, the doors have now opened and we are ready to disembark the aircraft. Once again, thank you for flying with us today and hope to see you in our future flights.
Alright, y'all, that's gonna do it for this stream. I will be back on around 7-ish, maybe 8. I hope you guys enjoyed. Nice little flight into Princess Juliana with something decent. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you guys leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Comment and share now! Enjoy the rest of y'all's day. Be safe out there, and as always, y'all, peace the freak out!